wish I could paint our love, these moments in vibrant. You wordplay turns into gunplay, gunplay turns into pillow talk, and pillow talk turns into sweet dreams, sweet dreams.
S131, all excited to see his crush, to see you in the hallways, to pass notes to you, and upset when I didn't get to see you. I'm still excited to this day to see my crush, fully grown up, beautiful as ever. And I have one more note to pass you right now. Britny Martinez, will you marry me?
Oh my God!
I'm in love with her, okay? If you're looking for the word that means caring about someone beyond all rationality and wanting them to have everything they want, no matter how much it destroys you, it's love. And when you love someone, you don't stop, ever. Even when people roll their eyes or call you crazy, even then, especially then, you don't give up. Because if I could give up, if I could just, you know, take the whole world's advice and move on and find someone else, that wouldn't be love. That would be some other disposable thing that is not worth fighting for.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Why do nice people choose the wrong people to date?
Every day, but I want to do that because I want you.
But love is passion, obsession, something you can't live without.
This is the murmur of the land.
I say, fall head over heels, find someone you can love like crazy and who'll love you the same way back.
This is the sound of love's marching band.
How do you find him? Well, get your head and you listen to your heart.
And how they hold you like a gun.
The human race is
is filled with passion. Medicine, law, business, engineering. These noble pursuits necessary to sustain life. Poetry, beauty, romance, love.
Night like this.
These are what we stay alive for.
Same before God in this company, and hereto have given and pledged their troth, each to the other, have declared the same by giving and receiving the ring, and by joining hands, I pronounce that they are man and wife, in the name of Jesus.
See how beautiful you are. You is a movie. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part.
Oh,
thank you.
did before you wasn't worth my while. It should've been you, you all the time. I'd do anything and everything to please you. You know
something right to deserve deserve her love every morning. And butterfly kisses.
Hey. We are about to perform for the bride herself. This is dedicated to Britney Santiago. And if I don't do well, you...
I love Britney like I love Joseph. And I believe God is going to bless them. He's going to keep them. He's going to protect them. And they're going to be the best couple the world has to offer.
Hey, chill out.
No, I'm joking. Joseph, Britney. Can we do it again? I was at a lot. Joseph, Britney, congratulations on your wedding, on your marriage, on your unionship. Love is a garden, and I want y'all to enjoy the hard work so you can enjoy the fruits of your labor. And I wish you nothing but the best. I wish you more life, more prosperity, more love around you, more love in you. I want you to bring that love that you have for each other, to each other, to the people around you, and enjoy.
We love you.
Congratulations, long time coming. I never thought I'd see this day, but you did the right thing. Love you, cousin.
Okay, hi guys. So I'm the father of the bride and the new father of the group. So I appreciate everybody for coming over and you guys that are out there in the world, www. I hope you guys have gotten a nice feeling of what we are going through. It's a very thoughtful time and a lot of love. And I just hope that someone else can partake in this type of love. It was really a good time for everybody. And whoever's out there that couldn't make it, we thank you anyway from my heart. And thank you for everything that you guys have done for my daughter, Britney, and my new son, Joe. And thank you so much.
Britney, you've always been in the family. So the only thing I say, keep doing what you're doing, babe. We love you and we're praying for you guys.
Brittany and Joe, I'm very proud of you guys. I was going to say something funny, but I'll just keep it, you know. I love you guys. It's just been an honor to have you join our family, Brittany, and I wish you guys the best of everything. Congratulations.
Brittany and Joseph, congratulations on a beautiful marriage. The wedding was wonderful. We enjoyed it. I know you guys enjoyed it. It was really lovely. We want to wish you a long life, a happy marriage, some beautiful children. I'm saying nieces and nephews, all that stuff. When y'all are ready, of course.
Soon.
Hopefully soon. But yeah, man, congratulations. And really, wish the best for you too. Love you guys.
Most importantly, thank you for having us.
Absolutely.
Hey, Joe, Angie, and Jeremy here. We just want to say we love you, man. We're so happy for you. This moment is very, very special. And we're just glad that we could be here to spend it with you. So
thanks for having us. See you in Greece.
Congrats.
Congratulations to Joe and Britt. I'm so happy to be here. She's beautiful, bro. God bless y'all whole thing y'all got going on. Love you guys.
We can talk about you being mine.
Sweet.
I was on the moon.
And if a bitch feel lonely.
I respect you, and because I respect you, I
and Britt, you know our vibe is like.
Nah, but I respect them, and I'm glad that you guys made the decision, and I know you broke your back as a man to make sure your queen was happy. And just more than your queen, you break your back to make sure your daughter was happy, which is your princess. And because I have a princess and she came after your princess, I modeled my fatherhood after yours, and I respect you. To the bride and the groom!
Hi everyone, I am Britney's sister Christina. First and foremost, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out. It's a super sensitive, emotional, but beautiful time. I'm so grateful to God that we get this opportunity for our families to blend. Of course, I want to thank the parents of the bride and the groom who have worked vigorously to make this night exceptional for everyone. I want to thank the pastor, because without the pastor, there would not be a bride or a groom. So thank you, pastor. Thank you everyone who traveled in, but most importantly, I want to say, Joseph, I love you beyond life. You are an amazing brother to me, an amazing father, an amazing uncle to Catherine, and I knew that this moment would come. I had so much more to say, but I just want to say I love y'all. May God bless this union, right? I was the one screaming period to asunder. But definitely, guys, enjoy yourselves. Thank you so much, guys. I am so excited, and I'll take the nephew when you're ready. I love you, Kiray. You are definitely my favorite girl in this room. So, guys, I hope you all have a great night. Thank you for listening to me.
Joseph, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of all of my kids. I'm thankful and I'm very proud of the man you grew up to be. You're a great father, and I know you're going to be a great husband. And I know that you're going to love the husband. I know this. So I'm proud of you, and I love you. And Britney, you know I love you. I've known you since y'all were in the sixth grade. And I can speak for everybody in here who's known them. It's about time.
On a personal note, again, my daughter, Britney, is, I've always said it, I've been blessed two times. Britney, Christina, and Kat, and now Kiri is also going to be in my book as far as my heart. So it's, I got four, man. That's good stuff. That's good stuff. So, the heart is going to be like tight right now, but you know, again.
No more pain.
No more pain for y'all. That's it. Whoever wants it, you're going to have to get pasta. That's it. But at the end of the day, you know, I just thank God for this day, and it was a great thing to be here today. A lot of things happened before then, and I look forward to a lot of better things, and I welcome you to my family now. Or you, like your mom's, you know, had said, was it your mom? Who was it? That you've always been family, Britt. That's the way I feel with Joe. He's always been my hand. And this one right here, too. Because I remember him hanging out at my house a couple times. You know? So damn, for a guy that never had sons, I got two sons. Maybe three, I don't know. I hope you guys enjoy the food. The food looks good. You know, I've only eaten a couple of things, but I'm gonna stop talking because ridiculous. Have some fun. Thank you so much.
Flurry, like I'm not gonna. Hope you guys flourish, like he said.
Let God bless the broken road, let me stray to you. Yes, I did.
And the time is up and the sun it dies, and the rivers flood and the ocean dry. Hands and hands under the falling sky.
Thank you. Yeah, y'all hit a crazy. gotta like.
Look at him. He makes me want to go out there.
Yo, no lie. I don't want to be married.
I love
you. But just makes me want to be.
Just
have a wedding.
Oh, hey.